back when YouTube first started, this used to be like a meme.
Oh, did
like
it really?
The original meme. Yeah. You'd click into somebody's video that has a certain title and a certain thumbnail.
Uh-huh.
And it'd start out like the regular video, but then it'd just go into this song.
Oh, cool. Hey, I marked Caddy. I didn't know if you saw that.
I know. Dumbass overpowered charged fucking shotgun.
Oh, I don't like those things, man. I don't like shotguns, period, but I do not like those charged ones at all. Do you need a bandage? I have a med kit. Well, yeah, I have a med kit if you need it.
Yes, actually, I need that med kit.
Okay.
Really?
What?
Taking my ammo.
I didn't take it. Did it come to me? I thought you picked it up. I better pick that up just to be safe.
What's up, cat? Shooting him.
I have no clue. Oh! Probably from our bounty person, whoever, wherever they are. Nice, Robert. Where'd the other one go? Right there. Nice.
Mine. Do not take my bars. Still working on another bar challenge. Okay, maybe I like
okay,
this.
Okay, where are they at?
Where you at, bruh? Are you challenging him right now?
Oh my God! Because we have the purple gun and I love that gun. Yeah.
You know what I'm gonna do? Well, thank God for fucking me. Jesus.
I'm gonna cut it up and grub it out.
Whatever. Stop.
Give me some.
You wanna say hi to your dad?
No, I'll just tell him I'm eating Pizza Hut wings.
Oh, he said... Oh, there's somebody running down there. He said to eat, he's eating Pizza Hut wings.
Frackin' delicious.
Yeah, I got Dad Domino's for dinner last night.
Domino's here just isn't the same as... Well, I can't say that. We used to eat Domino's religiously, but
it's
I don't
pretty
know
good over here.
Well, it's good over here, good. Too. We just ate it too much and got sick of it.
Domino's.
And plus, Domino's doesn't do boneless wings.
I don't like
or if they do,
head
they're
sauce. Yeah.
Oh, I know where our bounty is.
Oh, yeah, I see it too.
It or he?
I don't know. The circle. The yellow circle. Where is he at?
Oh, they see me. One of them saw me. Get on the other side of that wall. See where the square is?
Yeah.
They totally see you. They're gonna see you. Never mind. We're gonna have to challenge him. We're gonna have to rush him ourselves. Shit. It's a good shot. It's okay. I died. It's okay. He's a good shot. He's a good shot. They're gonna get you. Careful.
Oh, they did. Darn it.
Yeah, he's a good shot. He's a good shot. I ain't even mad. He's a good shot. And with attack, too. That's
that wasn't
a good
even
shot.
Our bounty.
It's okay. I still got 320 bars. I'm good. You can ready up if you want.
Okay, hold on. I'm coming.
That's fucked up. One of my friend's daughter's dad doesn't want to do anything for her on her birthday.
Aww.
That's bullshit. I was like, send me your address.
That's
I'll
sad.
Send you something.
Aww. How old's her daughter?
Oh. I'm 6 now.
Aww.
I don't know that well.
How about salty?
No, I'm not that angry. I'm just gonna drop and just land somewhere. Like a surprise drop.
Where are you at?
Over here at the corner.
Oh.
Corner bum bucky, you got a bird in my mouth.
Holly?
Oh,
go
shit!
What?
I'm gonna go for the big shit. I mean the big ship.
Okay, I'm in the blue house, so...
There's people over there.
Yeah, I know.
A lot of people over there.
Get away from my house!
Are you good?
No, let me go!
Who are you? Oh, hey, Ragnarok! What's up, bro? What's up, bro?
It's like I was gonna land on 3 different houses and someone was there, so it's like, nope! I'll run over here with you.
Rock. Oh, cool! What's up, bro?
So I'm downstairs.
Thanks, homie! appreciate it, brother.
What'd he give you?
Nothing. He just about knocked out the floor when I came over by him, and there was a chest under him. So
nice.
Didn't even have to give up any bars or anything. Oh, nice. How many was that? Oh, cool, I finished a freaking Ragnarok.
Oh god, you about scared me.
Who? Hey, Ragnarok's down there if you want to do one of his challenges.
Alright. Oh, I was running through this thing and your dad opened the door about the same time I heard somebody come through the door and about scared the heck out of me.
We got shots coming. Watch these bitches with a pistol, what's up? Let's go kill them. We're either gonna die a hero or live long enough to see ourselves become the villain.
Oh, hey, Mr. Rager.
Perfect.
Nice.
Like I said, we're either gonna die a hero or live long enough to see ourselves.
Nice.
Oh, there's... That means there's shooters over here.
Oh, you're over there. I thought you were still in the building.
Yeah, where the freaking bounty is! It was. The shots coming from the... People are still shooting at people. I just don't know from where.
Right here.
Hurry. It's only one. Hurry before she rezzes her teammate. Go.
Where is she?
Go. Right there. Turn around. Not there. Not to me. Other way. You'll see.
Oh, dang, man.
Wow,
really?
Mom.
Stupid anime thing.
Wow. Wow.
Keep us together. Well, you're party leader, so. If you up.
I went back to lobby, if you're wondering.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, I've been watching the videos I did make, or I did post. I've been kind of watching them, see what I can do different. I like not hiding so much anymore. And I'm telling you, that woman had a voice that could sing. You don't have to keep playing this if you don't want to, son.
Oh no, I'm trying to do something real quick.
I'll be right back. I gotta go put this in the kitchen.
Uno momento.
You're fine.
Uno momento. You guys want a good cry?
Why? Hold on, I gotta tell Dad something. Today starts the 21 days of prayer and fasting.
Ugh.
For Life Church. I just saw the video. It look, go on Facebook. Bob's on Facebook with it. Yeah. But he's online. It's cool. Why? A good cry.
Because I was going to have you guys listen to a song, but it's going to make you both fucking cry. So I don't think I want to.
What song is it?
It's called Free by Charlie Puth.
Oh.
You can literally just put it on, and I promise you, in the first 15 seconds, you will start freaking crying. Want to bet?
By Charlie Puth?
Yes, it's called Free. It's from the movie, The One and Only Ivan. You gotta turn it on loud, like it's gotta be on the stereo type thing.
It's so good.
It's a really good song though. I mean, it's beautiful. That's what makes it so sad is how beautiful it is.
This phone don't get, I'm mad at the state phone. It don't get very loud.
Put it on your PS4. Go to YouTube.
Hold on. Okay, I'm not gonna listen to it because I know I'll cry.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna be listening
to it, so
I already feel the tug at my heart, so it's like no. I'll listen to it later. I like Charlie Puth. He's alright.
He's a real musician. He uses real instruments.
Right.
He uses a real voice, no auto-tune, no freaking vocator, nothing like that.
That's cool.
That's why I like him.
Yeah.
This might be my last match for a while.
That's fine.
Make coffee and do some stuff. We got a minute and 20 seconds before we get loaded in.
Sophie? And I know how I always try and thank the bus driver now, all the time.
Huh? I don't even remember how. Oh, there's people over there.
Over where?
I'm gonna go over by the beach. There's people landing at Salty's.
Okay, mark something.
I'm just landing. I don't know how to freaking live ping without looking at the map.
Oh. Alright. I'm gonna land at this beige and blue house over here.
Oh, there's people over here.
That's sweaty.
Oh, shit.
There's always people.
I'm gonna land over. Actually, I'm gonna go over by the island.
Okay.
This is the coral place is where I'm gonna be. Coral castle or whatever the. God, there's people over here too. Fuck.
Oh yeah, there's people everywhere.
one. Oh, fuck, they're building a wall. They know. Fuck. If I die, just continue on without me. Okay.
No, I'm coming over in a minute.
No, don't. Because there's a lot of people over here. Ah! Ah! Get out of here, bitch!
Language.
Shit. Shit! Nice fucking shot. Straight one pumped me. Single shot, nice. I'm not even mad at that. No, just go towards the circle. There's too many people over there. Just go towards the circle.
All right. Dude, in the car, really?
I didn't know they could. I don't know. That's kind of glitched out, but whatever.
It is.
Oh no, I don't want to ready up.
What do you guys got planned this weekend besides work?
Nothing. I'm taking Saturday off from Thursday to Saturday. I'm sitting on my ass, laying in bed all fucking day.
Why?
Because I want to. I told Nikki, I was like, don't fucking call me in, don't do shit.
What'd she say?
I said, okay, what is she gonna say?
Yeah. But you work a lot, though.
Oh, too much.
Excuse me. Ooh. All right, well, I don't know if we're coming for sure this weekend, but I'll let you know.
All right.
All right, I love you.
Love you too.
Hello?
Hello?
I finally let it go.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, it was like a little thing. Dude. Like static or something, I don't know.
Oh.
I'm gonna be War Dog with the War Backpack.
I am?
Yeah. You still in the match or no?
No.
Did you die?
No.
Yeah, I don't care.
I just left that match.
Oh, my friend invited me to a place to play. I'm gonna join real fast and then.
Okay.
I should be ready. Never mind. They have some people in your party already. I just don't want to join.
How long are they at their dad's house?
I don't know. I guess I'd just use the. I don't know.
That dog outfit, that's cute.
Yeah, it has three different styles. He's actually in the game too.
Cool.
He got Pleasant. I use this glider. I haven't used it in a while. Contrail. I'll just. I'll just put no contrail. Are you doing that banjo one?
The banjo. Yes. It's so funny.
My music.
Told my son I'd probably break my ankle if I tried to do that dance.
Oh, I got it. Where's my controller plugged in? It should be charging. Look. Can I see that charger on top of that? Perfect.
I love Jada's little voice. It's so cute.
What?
I love Jada's little voice. It's so cute.
No, it's perfect. Take him out real fast. Yeah, you want to talk to Vanya? Okay. Alright. I'll be a couple minutes.
Alright, hun. Really?
Really?
What are you watching anyway? Oh, can I have some of your Three Musketeers?
No!
What is that?
Mm-hmm. Who's that? That's a banana? What'd they inject it with? Wow.
You want to play Sprocketability to us?
I'm watching this video. The guy puts a banana in the microwave for 7 seconds and then turns around and injects the Coke into it, the pop Coke, you know? And it makes it like really huge, like a big old squash.
And that's probably not true.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I mean, and you got to watch. Is that cool? Okay. Can I have a high five? Knuckles? Yep. Did I just say five, man? Yeah, outside.
Oh my goodness gracious.
I got that one. Electric shuffle. I have that one too. I just can't find it.
Yeah.
GG! I need to put that in my slots. What? Is that for Mr. Potato's hand? No, that's Han. Yeah, Mrs. Potato is right behind you. Right there. Didn't even notice. Look, the truck. Oh, honestly, this combo's kind of good. You have. Wait, does that one go with him? Does that one come with him? Okay, that's it. You have. Did it come with him? You wanna go on game channel?
Sure.
Alright. They don't even have a mic. It seems like I'm a default, but I'm just a dog.
I know.
No, because of the way my back bling and feet are, like, my skin. It's like, it seems like I'm a default, but I'm not. It's like, crap. I don't do this, so... I'm landing here.
You're just... landing over there?
Yeah, might as well. And I've landed. Yeah. I unmarked it because I don't really feel like having my stupid team over here. If they really want to, they could, but. No, I think there's one kid landing with me, but I don't know.
I'm just out there.
Oh, you're coming over here too?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Bruh, this person's selling minis this time.
Wow, really?
Okay, let's go. I eliminated my bounty.
Nice.
Well, all bounty. Where is this dude at? I need a what? One for the next bounty. Oh, he's up here.
Excuse me.
Oh, she doesn't hear. Okay. Oh, wow.
Oh, dude.
It's a bundle.
Two of them! Oh my goodness gracious. There's two of them here. Go away from me.
They both knocked?
I don't know, is it a friend? Oh.
There. Something. Ooh! Legacy updated? Ooh, let's go. There's some minis up here. I suggest you take them. Oh, or not.
I'm coming.
Is it good? No, I'm good. I'm not gonna. I gotta destroy slurp barrels for this person. to get some gold. Silver barrels, just take them all. I will push that. Let's go. I'm spending my gold, but I'm also collecting gold.
It says I have 6,823 right now.
What?
Gold.
Gold? I have 3,152 gold.
What did he do? Go downstairs? He did. Chuggis.
Oh yeah, if you haven't explored him yet, explore him. Just fake talk to him, and then that's how you get your challenge. Well, that's how people talk to him. We just fake it. Are you fighting over there?
Oh.
You're just charging?
Ah! Really, dude? Wow, he's a meanie.
Did you challenge him for the gun?
Yes, I did.
Alright, don't worry.
I like his gun. That's him shooting at you right now.
Yeah, I'm just gonna pick it up. That way no one else can. Go.
I didn't realize it was just one of those little grenade bombs.
Here's that, and then all of that. I honestly don't use it anymore. I'm gonna break this for the match. There you go.
I gotta go find a med kit too, just so I have it.
I had found one, but I don't know exactly where it is. If I find one in the chest right here, I'll let you know.
I guess we better go. I didn't realize the storm was coming.
At least the storm's right here. Dang it. Why, storm? Why? And why am I going towards storm? That doesn't help either. There's some bandages. I'll hold them up. I may need them. I'm not sure.
I'm just running. Where are you at? I hear you. Hold on, I'm coming.
Here. I'm gonna search this chest real fast, see if there's a med. Oh, there is. Now it's convenient.
Hey!
Hey, I'm just going to
thing about you driving is I can heal up a little bit.
Especially because I'm better driving. The crap when you drive is like, oh my gosh, please get me out. I gotta heal up. I will go in the storm for that car right here.
Which one? That red one?
I'm going in. Fine. Don't go in the storm. Beep, beep, beep. Oh, you're driving that one.
It won't go nowhere.
There you go.
You like it's not moving.
What I usually do is just hit it once. I hit it a couple times. Why are we doing this?
I don't know. hell, why am I going in the storm?
I don't know. Wow. Driver.
Hold on, I'm gonna get in your car because I'm about out of fuel anyway. It is, it's almost out of gas.
This car is already damaged. Now I have to change her.
Where
is she? Boat. Oh my, whoa! Holy crap, that's a huge issue.
Boat over there.
Yeah, I'm gonna say I need to use it.
Yo, oh my gosh. Yo, we're in the circle, bro. So we go, right? Oh.
Sorry. Hey! Saw some bandages I wanted.
Oh, nice. Is Amanda still alive? I want his stuff.
Oh, you stupid idiot. Oh, fine. Oh, hello. Where'd they go? I know there was somebody there. I haven't seen them.
Went around the hill. I mean, the other side of the hill. I like how I'm just walking away from you guys.
And we have henchmen running up to us too.
That's nice, get on my head. Oh, there you go.
Save me! If you just run up to a reboot van, you'll be able to reboot me.
Alright.
It says reboot card collected, so I don't know which one of them did, but...
I invited one of them. That one. Okay.
Man, that was crazy. There was like 6 or 7 people over there.
They haven't even got a chance to shoot me. Let's go.
Let's go.
Nice. Ooh, look at the pretty purple gun.
I may be able to win. I'm not that sure though. I don't know why I took that, but. Okay, yeah, that's not gonna work.
Okay. Oh, right there, building.
Where?
Right there. To your left.
Ooh, should I get the exotic?
I don't know, but somebody's shooting at you.
No, no one's shooting at me.
They tried sniping you.
They won't be able to see me. No! I swear I got that. It's on.
That was good though. Way to go, Joey. That was good.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
Yep.